I thought to myself, you know, I could make a vast array of colors using all of the different vegetables, herbs, and superfoods out there. I could actually tuck that into the pasta dough. I tried it and it completely worked. Started out as just different colors of dough, became patterns, things like polka dots and argyle and plaid, and virtually you name it, at this point I am turning it into colored pasta.